Hello.
Hello.
Roofing.
Yeah.
How you doing?
Good, how are you?
All right, look, I got a little problem here. I got some leaks up in the roof there.
Yeah.
I had some guys here yesterday, some Mexican, little Mexicans. They're up there whacking away at my roof. They tell me this, that, and the other thing. Next thing you know, it rains. I got the rain coming right down inside. I went up there. You know, they're trying to show me this, that. I fired the two of the fuckers off on their fucking head. They don't know what the fuck they're doing up there. My wife's up there poking around. She's making like she knows what the fuck is up. I fired her down onto the fucking car. Hey, now, what I need here, buddy, is I need this fucking thing done right. Tell me what you can do for me.
Are you kidding me?
No, I'm not fucking putting you on, man. This is aggravating me now. This shit's going on. My wife, she's up there poking around like she knows what the fuck she's doing. I kick her right up the fucking ass, threw her down onto the fucking car. Show me what you can do now. I really need this. It's all along the side of the fucking house. The water's coming in like a sieve. Hey, this is a fucking joke, huh? Come on, buddy. Help me out here.
Okay. What's your name?
Frank Rizzo.
Spell it.
R-I-Z-Z-O.
R-I-Z-Z-O.
Yeah, now this has been going on for years now. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
The rain just comes in. It's like buckets on my fucking head. It's getting out of line now. I got the fucking kids up there playing on the fucking roof. This is bullshit.
Give me your address.
It's 503 Fifth Street.
503 Fifth Street.
All right, listen.
Mm-hmm.
What do? You go up there with the kettles, the pots, the fucking hot shit? What do? Talk to me.
Well, I have to come see what...
All right, because you know what happens? See, I got a lot of fucking problems. These little Mexican fuckers, they were up there with the hot shit.
Mm-hmm.
And they're fucking joking. They were up there slapping each other with the hot mops. I don't need this kind of shit. All right?
Yeah.
So I had to go up there. I threw the two fuckers right down in the yard. Split their fucking heads. Out of here.
Well, who'd you hire to do that?
I don't know the name of the fuckers. I thought I was going to get a little break on the price. The little bastards are up on the roof running around like fucking retards.
Huh. Well?
One of them come through the fucking window. He thinks he's cute. He's playing his little games. He fired his friend through my fucking window. He landed down in the living room. And I can't have this shit.
Gee, many Christmas.
All right, Bob, you help me out there.
Okay.
All right? I want you to come over here. You look at the fucking roof. You get your hands right in there and get your hands fucking dirty and you see what the problem is.
Mm-hmm.
All right, we'll see if we can fix this shit up.
Huh.
Okay?
Hey, I'll give you a call.
All right, if I get in your way anything like that, you fire me down into the fucking yard, okay?
Okay.
All right.
Bye.